That is semen.
Look.
What is that?
That is a bed bug.
Is it?
Yep.
Looks like a horse came in here and ejaculated on the floor.
I don't even want to be in the room anymore.
Look at them. They're crawling in the fridge. Look. Oh, there's dead roaches. Look. Ah.
Hey everyone, this is Dan Bell, and this is the 10th episode of Another Dirty Room. On this episode, we're headed to Haverty Grace, Maryland to check into the Best Budget Inn. A darling from the golden era of highway travel, this motel features small rooms and simple amenities and is located on Maryland's historic Route 40. While searching online, I found a lot of reviews, so let's jump right into them. I'll start with some good ones first. Over on Google, Ken Bovace gives it a 5-star review and says, great place for the money. Taran W. says, it was a very pleasant stay, great staff, and very clean. Over on TripAdvisor, DMasto27 says, disgusting. I literally left just because I couldn't stand the thought of laying in the bed another minute. Travel Welder says, room was a disgusting, filthy mess. Pee stains on the sheets, bugs crawling on the floor, and mold growing in the bathroom. So what's the deal with the Best Budget Inn? Is it a charming vintage inn with clean, comfortable beds and a cozily appointed roomette? Or is it a ghastly getaway with urine-soaked bedding and vomit-caked walls? I really do want to find out. I rented one room, room 35, a standard smoking room with two beds, at a rate of $70. So come along with me and my friends Rick and Will as we do a thorough pick-through, pull-apart investigation of this room to see if the Best Budget Inn is keeping things clean. Let's get started.
I like the vintage look of the place, but it's, look at the...
Holy shit! Oh my god!
Jesus.
Are we all the way at the end?
No,
here?
This is it right
here.
Oh,
okay.
35!
This is a two bed. Look how small this looks. What the hell?
Well, look, we already got some shit on the door.
Oh. You gotta be joking. Look at this.
What the hell? No way.
Oh my god!
Oh, it smells so bad.
I warned you.
Oh.
I saw it from the outside, it was coming.
Oh.
Here, I'll hold the key. I have a. So, this is like the thickest soap I've ever seen.
That is a nice bar of soap. It's very odd that
I mean,
that
look,
would be.
Lettuce. This is the usual.
Why would they give you a...
Rub-a-dub tub.
Why would they give you those?
I don't know.
Fun in a tub, creamy, locally handmade soap.
Oh, come on.
This is the, like, for this show, this is a special moment.
Wow, look how it's packaged.
A ribbon?
Beautiful.
I know.
Come on.
It's amazing.
Come on.
Double
packaged.
Oh,
come on. What the heck?
Yeah, this is nice.
The nicest thing we've ever seen on this show.
Wow. It smells almost good enough to eat.
Uh oh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I understand why he's doing it.
Wait, hold on, let me try it.
That's good.
It's delicious.
Let's all eat the soap.
Whoever sent that to us, thank you. Yeah. It is actually chocolate.
Yeah, it's delicious
so
chocolate.
It was our little joke on the audience. It's actually chocolate. Is it April 1st?
All right, so here I am in the tub. It's not that horrible. It needs to be cleaned. They need a little, it's called a discussion plate here. This is all whole rod and thing. This is falling apart.
I think that the biggest problem in this bathroom is the friggin' size.
Yes. I was trying to put gloves on. I think I was doing something special here.
Yeah, we need to be hygienic.
Very well.
As much as possible.
It was like, for the soap eating spoof, I thought I had to, you know.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to touch that with your gloves.
I hadn't touched anything with my hands before that, but now I'm getting into it, so.
Getting into the crud.
I'm sure within the next 5 minutes he'll have the chocolate on the gloves. He'll be fucking eating it.
Rick's
it's time to throw that
later.
Away.
Somebody urinated on it, so it's sticking to itself. No, maybe it was just water. A little more. Okay. Every time you pulled around it. This is a manufacturing defect in toilet paper. It is highly, highly unacceptable for motels. Another point against you people.
What?
What are you talking about?
This is a fucking boring bathroom. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can find some air, maybe?
Some pubes?
That's diarrhea.
Diarrhea! Terrible. Oh, no. Let it out, baby.
What?
What is going on?
Random utterances.
Every shoot we do, you say something weird as hell, Rick.
A few more back there.
No!
Red kind.
Rick, you just joined us in the ass crack crew.
Would you be able to see?
Yes.
Some of my ass crack. I'm sorry, people. I'm very embarrassed.
Wait
a minute. Man.
There's a lot. Yeah, there's a lot to take.
No, here. Wait a minute.
What?
It's totally damp. All this right here. In the back of me is totally damp here.
No, I can feel
it. Feel it from here.
Ew, yeah. Mm-hmm.
The whole edge, that edge is damp.
Feel the pillows.
Are they really damp?
Just cold though.
Oh no! Dan, right there. Feel it. Dig your hand.
It's wet.
Yep.
Oh, no. Look at that.
What is that?
The bullseye.
It looks like an eyeball. It does. It looks like an eyeball.
Wait, do you think that's blood?
I think it is, yeah. This too over here.
Oh yeah.
See that? I'm pretty sure that's blood too.
No. The wonderful sweat stains.
You know, you wonder, will we ever find a room where the pillows are actually
acceptable? They're nice pillows. Oh, that's even worse. That side is even worse.
Much deeper.
Oh my god.
Wait, look.
Look, it looks like balls. Wait,
look at the bottom there.
Oh no.
What?
Look at all these holes.
Yeah, they're all cigarette burns.
It's crazy.
This.
This looks like a.
Look how old.
A diseased pool table.
How old is this?
Look at this.
It from a pool table.
It looks like a diseased pool table.
A pool table with leprosy.
Oh my god.
Holes galore.
Well, I mean, it is a smoking room, but.
True.
But it doesn't mean that the room is literally smoking.
Yeah. There's an ashtray right over there.
Ew!
Oh no. The bed's covered with...
God!
with God.
Oh, that's so disgusting. You think that's piss? That's gotta be piss, right? That's piss stains.
I don't know.
Anything towards the... The brown beige side.
I really feel like we're getting into bed bug territory. Look at that. Doesn't that look like...
Looks like blood splatter.
Yeah.
Oh, what yeah. are we seeing?
Bed bugs.
Oh, yeah. There's something up here.
Well...
There's some sort of...
Look at it. Maybe eggs.
Yep.
Yep.
Those are eggs?
Yep. All right, so here we go. You wanted something. We weren't.
Are you for sure they're eggs? Because if they are, I'm going and putting on that damn suit.
Just stay back and keep your hands
yeah.
on the bed and keep your body off.
I'm trying to.
I don't see anything moving. I'm not even going to be saying I'm absolutely sure. Here's something right here.
That looks like a that looks like a bed bug.
I'm here. Trying to get the bitch.
I just jumped when that thing jumped up. Like, what is? Why is it doing that?
Is it moving?
Is it static?
It's not. I don't see it moving.
Holy shit! Look at the mattress.
Look.
Whoa! All right. So this is flecking, bed bug flecking.
Oh god, that's a lot.
So.
No.
Eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Stuck on the outside.
There's no, nothing's running around. They killed him.
But that's what that is. It's it may even be dead, but they're still the egg cases.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Bedbug City.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get it, can you?
No, it's not going to come off. It's just blood.
It's blood. Or it, actually, it's shit.
Yeah.
What's down here?
Yeah.
There's a lot more. Here, Rick, hold that.
This is one time I'm not messing around. I'm serious about this now. We're going into safety mode here.
Oh, man.
All right, so this bed, this mattress is now highly suspect.
Yes.
I'm all afraid right, to even see what's the other mattress.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Oh my god.
A natural light, natural ice.
You know they rotate these things. They take these, they have them treated, and then somebody said something about there's like a trailer was described by somebody.
Mhm.
At one of for
a yeah, they have a trailer places. At where they put the
mattresses.
The bed bug mattresses and they shove them in there and treat them.
Ugh.
And then they just bring them back out and put them back.
And it's okay. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine now.
We treated them for bed bugs.
That's a fuzz.
It's a fuzz, but it looks almost like it's an ant. We did find ants behind the refrigerator. The toilet.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, I think we should actually...
Did you see the what I think might be blood?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, this we're going to luminol. Look at the stain there.
Oh, God, that's huge.
All right, so?
Oh, look, this one looks like a better, much better.
Yeah.
Looks like a newer indoor-outdoor carpet.
Yeah, it does. It does. The comforter is disgusting.
Yes, it is. That's nothing. This is not. I don't like that.
Looks like crusty.
It looks like somebody had a glazed donut in bed.
Oh, they glazed a donut already.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, that's terrible. Oh, my God.
Jesus, turn it over.
This is like a raisin in the
oh,
sun.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa. What? That's definitely...
It could be.
Take the blanket first?
Yeah. Oh!
What?
No!
It's like it vomit. Ew. Is that what it was?
Oh, no.
Holy shit! Oh, my God! That's disgusting!
It was like a vomit somebody left behind.
Eh.
What is that?
Holy...
What is it?
There's more!
Oh, no.
Oh, my God! Hold on. Look!
Oh, that is bad.
What the hell?
Yes, and that's exactly what it is. Dried vomit.
Look at, look. Look at the. But no, pull this blanket off.
Oh,
this is a giant piss.
Wow. Yes, it is.
Someone peed the bed.
Oh!
Oh, God! God!
The set's being wrecked.
Oh, shit. Well, at least. Look, those things take a licking and keep on ticking.
Those LEDs.
We got a little bit of a positive here, so let's turn the light out and check it out.
Okay.
Let's see what happens. Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh my God.
It's up and down the side.
Holy shit.
Look at it.
It's all over the bed.
It's all over the bed. It looks like somebody got fucking murdered here. Lovely blue. Luminol.
It's like they were just... They were laying on the side of the bed and just bleeding.
Look at
out.
That. Oh my God.
I think I'm going to cut my wrist and sit here on the side.
That's what it looks like happened. Jeez. I mean, it looks like somebody was like shot. Look, there's stuff on the floor as well. Holy crap. That is insane.
You can't see it in this camera, but the whole area around just below the bed, even in front of it, is glowing off the floor.
Oh my God.
That's a lot.
That's outrageous.
Yay! Oh!
It looks like a heart.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Now, we've been seeing this kind of a pattern in previously contaminated mattresses, but we really haven't found
any live bed bugs.
A whole bunch of live bed bugs, which surprises me because we're supposed to be number one in this region.
Yeah, I know.
In fact, in the country. Aren't we?
It means these... Hoteliers are doing such a great job.
Well, they're doing something with the bed bugs.
That's the one thing that they care about.
The rest of the
disgusting one thing they care about, because that people actually put their foot down.
Yeah.
Everything else,
sleep with bed bugs.
Everything else, they'll have a 15-year-old mattress with a giant shit stain on it.
Yeah.
Sleep on a damp mattress.
Yeah, right.
That's fine.
It's fine, but bed bugs? No, that's drawing the line.
That's where I draw the line.
Oh. How was it for you?
Maybe we should take a shower together.
Yes. We probably need one really bad now.
I think so. You need to wash after what we did.
With bleach and water. And then soap. Oh, what did we do to the mattress? Oh my God.
Rick, I shouldn't have made you bleed so much.
It's okay. My throat will heal.
Throat'll heal.
My throat'll heal. What the? Oh my God. Is it even working?
No.
Oh my God, it's so disgusting inside. Look at that. Look at it.
Oh my, look at that.
It's melted. Look how dirty it is in there. That thing hasn't been cleaned out. Look at all the crust. Look, Rick, look at the...
Oh, man.
Oh my God, it's all crusty and gross. I would not want to cook anything in there.
Fuck no.
Okay.
Ew.
It's so dirty.
Oh!
Jeez.
Look at the back. It's all dripping down.
Oh, what the hell? And it's got like ice back there.
It's so dirty.
It's like the parts of the plastic have been snapped.
Is that a drain there? Under that one thing? Yeah.
Yeah. Looks like it was, anyway.
Who would want to put their food in there?
And what the fuck? What?
What? What is going on? Oh, come on.
Are you kidding?
This has got to be a joke. Right?
What the fuck?
What is in there?
We got to see. Beef stew.
Beef stew.
Mac and cheese.
Who knew that this room came with groceries?
More beef.
Beef stew.
This is outrageous.
Yet another beef stew.
This
There's more,
truly
though.
Is.
There is a lot more. There's some in this last one, right? Look at
hands.
Oh my god.
Someone was like arrested or something.
Modern skinny.
I would actually just do a squeeze test on this side.
It's damp on the top band.
Yeah, these are damp too. There's nothing in here.
What's in that wash rack? You know, Will was just saying, we need a surprise.
Yeah.
And then we open this thing and all these canned goods come out.
And it was the
This
is crazy.
I guess the cleaning people don't even
Don't even check. But like, how long was this person planning on staying here with all of this food?
I mean, there's several days of food.
Yeah.
I mean, the peanut butter alone you get by on.
It's like perfectly good.
Yeah, it's not even
perfectly
open.
Good peanut butter.
Now, this all looks like it came from like a dollar store.
It did. These are Dollar General bags.
Oh yeah, Dollar General. Okay, well let's put them back in the bags and get this damn thing out. I want to see the bottom of it.
Pull that trash can out.
The comfort in trash can.
Get past the door and you can get it.
Yeah.
Anything underneath?
Not really. The only thing back here. Oh, wait.
A feather.
Hmm.
And then there is a.
Any bird's nest?
Green lid.
That's it. All the rest is just.
And crud dripping down the wall.
Oh, yeah. Look how terrible this outlet is, too.
Yeah, it's broken apart again.
Take off your gloves, right?
I'm just going to open it and look for you.
Ugh, the stench of Vienna sausage is going to hit me.
Rick.
There's nothing on it.
You don't have to do this for attention. Oh, come on.
Ugh.
Rick, you are fucking crazy.
Jesus. You can't even get it, can you?
Why am I not stopping him?
Because it's going to...
I can't believe you. I really can't believe that you're eating.
Oh my god. Is it good?
It's horrible.
eat another one. Show people how you're...
It's horrible.
Wait, hold on. Let's see. Oh, yes. Ew. The bird feather Vienna sausage. How are those Vienna sausages?
Eat one, Dan.
I just said I'd eat one so Rick would start it.
They're very salty.
All right, so we just saw the rundown, and now it's time for the rating. Rick, you get to rate first, and tell us
a little bit about my rating.
Explain. Yes.
Okay, well, I gave it a 5 to start with, because that's the maximum score, then I deducted 4 things I felt that it was due.
Okay.
Such as some bed bugs, urine stains, nasty pillows, but then I gave it a plus because it did provide food. It was included in the room. We didn't even know about that.
Yes.
I had some very delicious Vienna sausage with barbecue sauce.
Which you ate with a seagull feather.
I allege that. So I came up with a score of 1.
Okay. Cool. All right.
I want to mark that on the scoreboard.
Unbelievable.
Rick's writing on the mattress.
That's great. Will?
Well, anytime we see any remnants of bed bugs, one.
I'm going to say because of the beds being in the condition they are, bed bug remnants, blood remnants, stains, the
piss
pillows.
Remnants.
The pillows were horrible. The bathroom is just horrible. It's so tiny, small. And the room in general is just uncomfortable. And the walls are paper thin. You can hear the neighbors on each side. So I gave it a 10. Oh, no, wait. That's just an unhappy phase. It's a 1. It's a 1. Okay, guys. Well,
we're all on the same page.
Yes,
we're all on the same page this week. So thank you all very much for watching, and
thanks, guys.
I don't know what else to say. Oh yeah, follow
follow us all on social media.
Follow David Lynch on Twitter. Okay, guys. Bye.
Now here's the brain of it. You only had the tentacles of the alien. I have the brain and the brain stem right here.
Are you calling room service again, Rick?
You need to have a deposit to have the phone on.
Oh.
They and then there's all these rules about the phone.
What?
You can't make a call between 11 p.m. and 8 a.m. You have to put a $10 deposit down, and you're not allowed to have frequent calls.
What the hell? But you're but you put a payment down for the phone, but you can only use it a certain
time. I don't understand that at all, but
they're trying to cut down on their phone bill.
Prove it to me, baby.
Where's the blood? Where's the blood?
Oh my God.